No, you weren't going to be able to play in Final Jeopardy with no money anyway. It's the anvil. The hammer on one side, the anvil on the other. Judy has 5,400, but Tim, ladies and gentlemen, 18,400. What a game for him as we get set for Final Jeopardy. Here comes the category, medical history. Clue in a moment.